that I can record this at the same time. Hello, everybody. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. I don't need the tutorial. Who needs tutorials? Oh well, hello, everybody. I'm here playing Sid Meier's Railroads. Very much enjoy this game. I get why a few people don't, but I personally love it. Why can I not change this name? Well, that should have worked. We're going to find out what's going on. Very odd. Well, I'm going to turn down the master volume and turn the music volume down to half. Because that's very loud. And then let's get going. What natural resource? There are really not that many. Wow. Okay. So I guess we want to take some of this cattle to Toronto. I'm okay with that. Just out of range. Well, have no fear. We can sell stock. Place our two centers. And start making money. That is the number one priority, is to make money in this game. Not really much to it. I'm just simply doing a little bit of editing to this Twitch chat right before I go. While I'm playing, I'm just gonna monitor how things are moving. On my second computer. I'm not endorsed by them, but I highly support Grammarly. We're going to add a background of newsies. I lied. A mix. We're going to mix a lot of. Oh boy. This is why I need a... This is why you need a second mouse. Second mouse for your laptop. That would be ideal. Well, at the same time, I'm going to run this line from here. Mm. here. Dang. Well, I'm going to update both of these just because for the practicality it's going to increase my productivity as fast as possible. Now there is a steel mill here. There isn't. Fort Wayne. Where is Fort Wayne? Ah, Fort Wayne. And they're advertising for paper. Now, is there a producer of paper nearby? That's the real question. Doesn't look that way. Snail speed. Let's increase the speed. And I'm gonna buy the stockyard. So that hopefully we can double down on our profits. Get profit over here. We'll get profit in town by delivering the goods and get profit by creating better goods. Food. And it looks like I won that. So I'm gonna take and double down on my track. Doesn't look like I can see very well. So I'm just gonna extend that out. Looks like it would be just best to just double down this track. Although that seems to be very expensive. Let's go for it anyway. And we'll load it up with food. Tell what you want, what you really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. Oh, what a good song. Now they have a power plant. So I guess it would be ideal to get them. Does this power plant require? It's the one that requires. Oh boy. Does it require coal? The real question is coal. Like, does that go for? Oh well. Sure, let's bid on that. We'll bid on it. Try our best to take it. Alright, yeah. Well, if I upload this to YouTube, it's probably going to be flagged for for copyright infringement. I definitely do not mind. I mean, meh. Okay, so a hobby will be taken down from the internet. This is like on occasion whenever I do not have homework to do, which is a rarity. It's fun taking two AP classes. Yeah. Well, the area that I live in is a desert, and that desert got 3-4 inches of snow. Nobody was expecting it. Nobody was ready for it. My school district had a 2-hour delay, which was fun.